Stars presented by Mountain Dew Ice as Luka gets hacked and there's no foul at all.
I heard it over here.
Look what shirt.
He wants it. He's wearing
it
those.
He's doing it.
You think so?
Absolutely.
OG with a nice dish inside.
Ooh, that might have been an N1.
And I think the rim is going to be shaking for the next 20 minutes after that Deandre Ayton. Faster. Luka Doncic going to take this one through the lane and up to Deandre Ayton. Two guys fighting for Rookie of the Year. Luka to Deandre Ayton, both.
I'm going to call that a dirt play. It had to be a draw, but
Ayton's rookie assist is looking for one. A little too much sauce. Find an Ayton again.
And he gets it.
And there's the assist anyway. Man, it's got to be easy throwing it to somebody like Ayton.
Hand-eye coordination memory, but also...
Wow. Speaking of hand-eye, Deandre Ayton back. Or use it to, like, work on that.
Many
gains the scoring lead over Ben Simmons.
Oh, Ayton.
As he opens a mint with his teeth. Here's the foul as Deandre Ayton gets... Now, Donovan Mitchell was literally laughing as he fouled. Simmons is angry. You don't want to see him when he's angry. Dropped it off to Ayton. That's like a freight train.
It didn't matter, it was reminding me a lot of Timmy.
Ayton from three quarters.
I didn't expect that.
Unable to get the fall, and the U.S. gets their first win in a few years.
USA.
17-point win as Dirk is in shock. 161 to 144. Kyrie, the red hour back of our times.